Hi, welcome back, and let's see how to show this image inside a circle so that it looks even better. So to show this image inside a circle, what I will do is that I will use another widget that is called circle avatar. So I will go ahead and replace this widget with circle avatar. And what this widget takes is that it takes a background image property, and inside that background image property, what we can do is that we can provide the asset image widget here, and inside this asset image I can provide the path of the image that we already know, that is assets /images/argil.jpg. and if I click Ctrl plus S, now you will be able to see that our image is right now showing inside a circle. So to fix the size problem of this image, we will use the radius property of this circle avatar widget, and inside this radius property we will provide whatever radius we want to show. So for example, if I change it to 100 and Ctrl plus S this, you will be able to see that our image is looking fine now. So control the size of the image using the radius property and make sure to provide the background image, and inside the background image we need to provide the asset image and not the image.asset variant that we tried earlier. So this is how we show the image inside Flutter in a circular form. If you are new on this YouTube channel, then make sure to subscribe it and hit the bell icon, because I will be bringing more and more Flutter related videos on this channel. And other than that, what I will do is that I will increase some padding in between this text widget and the image. So here I can give it a size box maybe, and inside this size box I can give it a height, and inside the height I can say for example 20 and Ctrl plus S this, and now you can see that the size is fixed. And we can do the same for the buttons and the text field as well. So let's do it. Ctrl plus S. I have just pasted the size box between the text field and inside the row, and now you can see that it is properly spaced. And because we are using 20 pad, because we are using 20 size in between the widgets, now let's change it to 20 as well, because it will look consistent otherwise. So in the next video, we are going to look into these text fields and see how to make them even better, because right now they are not giving any idea that here we need to type in the email and here we need to type in the password. That's it from this video. And if you have any questions, then make sure to write your query in the comment section below, because I check out each comment and reply to everyone.